Good morning, students. How are you all? Yes, I hope that you are all fine and safe. Okay, children. Today, mom is going to teach you how to draw pictures with the English letters. Okay. So, mom is taking today few letters A, B, C, and D. Okay. So, let us learn. Okay. For this activity, we need a sheet, any paper. White, any white sheet or any color sheet, okay, and a sketch pen. So let us start. Okay, children, look at me carefully. What is this? Yes, A. By using this A, mom is going to teach you how to make a small house. Okay, look at me carefully. It's very, very easy. Again, mom draw a line. Okay, see. Yes. What is this? House. Next letter is what? B. A after B. Okay, here I will. What is this? B. Okay, children, what is this? Yes, a small butterfly. Okay, next letter is what? C. What is this? Yes, sun. With C, we made what? Sun. Okay, next letter is. What is that? D. Okay, just turn the paper. Okay, children, what is this? Yes, an umbrella. Okay. With A, we made what? House, butterfly, sun, and umbrella. Okay, children, make yourself and show me your pictures. Okay. It's very, very easy. Today we learned by using A, B, C, D. These four letters we used and we drawed what? Pictures. Okay, so you draw yourself. It's very, very easy. And show me your pictures. Till the next class, take care. Bye-bye.